New details now on a wrong-way crash. Providence Mobile Newsroom in the capital city in a story you saw first on Eyewitness News this morning. State police have now charged 26-year-old Eugene Rodriguez Barberan with DUI, driving to endanger, and more. They say he was driving the wrong way on Route 6 East at about 6:30 this morning and collided with a pickup truck. Rescue crews took the pickup's driver and passenger to the hospitals, but their injuries are not believed to be life-threatening.